Imagine what it's like to grow old in the ocean. Do animals get wrinkles? Do their joints start to creak? And how old is old beneath the waves? Well, from those who only live a matter of days to those who never quite die, it seems aging in the ocean is as wild as the sea itself. The ocean is home to many of the planet's longest living animals. In part, that's because the ocean, with all its buoyant, cold water, encourages animals to get big. And bigger animals tend to live longer lives, though it's still a bit of a mystery as to why that is. What we do know is that the deeper animals of any size live, the more they're protected from the stress of temperature changes and the dangers of severe storms that happen closer to the ocean's surface. This more stable environment has encouraged some of these deeper sea animals to evolve longer lifespans. Plus, in the deep, there's less food, so animals tend to grow slowly, which goes hand in hand with longer lifespans. As a general rule of thumb, the oldest living animals, especially ones that stay put, tend to reside in the deepest parts of the ocean. That might be changing, though. Humans pose a growing threat to these deep places where life is slow to recover or adapt to change. And if we're not careful, the ocean and the planet might lose some of their oldest inhabitants. But wait, how do we even know the lifespans of animals in the ocean? Well, depending on the creature in question, their teeth, their DNA, and their rates of growth can be used to estimate their age. And at least when it comes to Indo-Pacific bottlenose dolphins, age spots hold the key. The dolphins accumulate these patches predictably as they get older, so we can gauge the dolphin's age by looking at the density and the location of the speckling. But counting an animal's growth bands is one of the most common ways to age many ocean animals. Just like tree rings that layer at regular intervals, these lines can be counted on things like clam shells and fish's ear bones to calculate their age. We think some of the shortest-lived animals in the ocean tend to inhabit areas that are prone to extreme events, like storms that could wipe out animals and their habitats in mere moments, or in places that are more densely packed with both competitors and predators, all vying for space and food. Given the high-risk lifestyle, many of these animals have evolved the strategy to live fast and die young. Like the innumerable microscopic plankton who rarely survive more than a few weeks or even a few days in the ocean. Or the tiny pygmy gobies who have the shortest recorded lifespan for vertebrates. A max of 59 days start to finish. On the other end of the spectrum are animals that live for decades, even centuries, like bowhead whales, who are probably the oldest living marine mammals, and one of the longest living mammals on Earth, with a lifespan of roughly 200 years. The same can be said for rougheye rockfish, who are among the longest living fish. Then there are Greenland sharks, who are thought to live for as long as 300 to 400 years. But a few much smaller animals have even them beat. A quahog clam found off the coast of Iceland was estimated to be 507 years old, making it one of the oldest living organisms in the world. And possibly nothing lives longer than deep sea sponges, who have a lifespan that can be counted in millennia. one type of sponge that was thought to be extinct was found off the coast of British Columbia in the 1980s. This glass sponge is thought to be 9,000 years old. Though not nearly as long in the tooth, only two ocean animals are known to have evolved to live well past the point when they're able to have babies. The first are these pilot whales. The second, killer whales, whose family pods are led by an older female. One killer whale matriarch, nicknamed Granny, may have been born before the First World War. She was as old as 105 when she died, at least four decades after her last baby. It's possible that by living long beyond their reproductive years, these wise menopausal females are able to help their families better survive. As they get older, some animals, like octopuses, are quick to experience the ravages of age, while others seem to have found the fountain of youth. With long lifespans and little to no signs of wear and tear, animals like the red sea urchin, known to live as long as 200 years, are more likely to be eaten by a predator than to die of old age. And then there are the immortal jellyfish. If these mini medusae are hurt or starving, they can continuously revert to a younger version of themselves, starting the life cycle over again and again. We're slowly unraveling the mystery of how these and other animals have achieved eternal youth. And one day soon, maybe we'll unlock the secret to extending our own lifespan, or at least aging a little more gracefully. But in the meantime, we can all marvel at the wonders the ocean holds, both young and old.